Alex Webb, MVP of the OVC tournament, OVC tournament champion, OVC regular season champion, runner-up the Oxford Regional. Just a terrific year, Alex. What can you do to follow that up?
I think we're just going to come out and go step by step, game by game, just kind of approach it that way, because I think we returned a lot of guys and everyone's kind of building off of last year and all the confidence that they built up for themselves, you know. But it's really a team effort out here, and with the way spring practice has been going, I think we're set up really well to have another good year.
Last year you served as a great leader for this team, and Coach Case has mentioned that he's expecting you to be a leader again this year. Could you talk about that role and kind of how it seems to suit you?
So last year coming in, I was a new guy, and I couldn't really put my foot forward so abruptly in the fall, and I kind of had to ease into it. And even coming in as a transfer, I was a fourth-year guy in college, so I'd been around a couple programs and noticed how different guys took leadership roles and kind of used that to kind of work my way into that role. And I love being a leader. It's kind of fun having people follow you and you helping others along, because I mean, in the grand scheme of things, this game is so individually focused. People can get locked in on stats and stuff, but when you really take care of all the small things, when it's getting someone over or helping a guy where he's maybe not doing something that would benefit him, you kind of help him and you see him succeed, that can just help you. That's so gratifying in that way, so I enjoy having that role.
Do you think some of that comes with the position you play? Because catchers in general are considered leaders or asked to be leaders.
Right. It's been a role I've had since I was a kid. I've always been the catcher, and my grandfather's always told me that you have eight guys looking at you, so body language goes a long ways. And just kind of carrying that whole aspect into the weight room, into off-the-field stuff, just kind of trying to set a model for the young guys, because I'm not going to be here next year and everything. So I've kind of taken the freshman catcher and kind of helped instill a couple work ethic things with him, and all the other guys have really done a good job of picking up their game. And I'm not saying I have anything to do with that. I'm just saying I feel like everyone's focus this year has just been it's been turned up a notch from last year. And it's just good to see everyone, whether it's our third baseman or our shortstops or our outfielders, getting in work early in the cages or staying late for ground balls. It's just great seeing everyone work hard.
You work closely with the pitchers. You guys lost two pretty important starting pitchers from your staff from last year, but I hear good things about this year's staff. Could you talk a little bit about them?
Yeah, absolutely. We've had a couple new additions from last year's team, although we returned a lot. The freshmen that have come in this year, I feel like they fit in very well with what we needed and kind of the identity our pitching staff already had. They're hardworking. They know what they have to do each and every day to come in and get better. The freshmen are doing a great job, and then the old guys are doing a good job of showing them what they need to do and pushing them towards the right way to approach drills and do during the bullpens. They've all been focused, and I think it's going to be a good year for a lot of our young guys that are returning from last year. Our freshman pitchers from last year are going to be even better, I think. They've been focused and their stuff's been looking good, and the older guys, they've done a good job of staying locked in and throwing a lot of strikes in the inner squads and everything, so it just looks all positive from that side.
Individually, last year you had a big impact, and I would imagine you probably have high expectations for this year as well. Could you talk about what you would like to accomplish this year?
You know, it's easy to talk about last year and what I would like to do, but this game has a funny way of humbling you, so it's just about taking it day by day and doing everything I can to help the team win, because if the team wins at the end of the day, that's what we're all out here for. We're all just trying to win a championship and play for one another, so if we win, I'm happy with that, and if that happens, then everything else will take care of itself.
Good. Well, thanks, Alex. I appreciate it.
Yes, sir.